luckily, just accepting these will not cost us a day. Reporting back on it will, though, for some reason, so... Gonna be right back at the school. Well, and our second one is gonna be on the second floor. And I will not see her at least until tomorrow. I should tell her to buy it herself, but...
What?
Surprised she did say hasta la vista. I think she looks sad either way, so.
Welcome home!
I think, sometime when I enter the TV, I think I have the personas that I need to actually, complete the Mentor quest. I don't think that... So I know I don't have the ones that I need in my actual inventory right now, but I can go and buy them, so. Thank you.
Nice work.
I'll see you again.
I kind of wish that we could do some stuff with Yukiko. Because I really don't think that there's anything with her next that really takes some time to like outside or whatever. We might have to do our one next where we have to sit under one of the outhouses or something like that, so. But. Thank you. I really don't get this because even if she said it to him and he wouldn't have known, then he wouldn't have known, he wouldn't have been able to act on it. I probably won't get anything with her, but might as well at least do a bonus thing, so. Because there's nothing I can really do anything else.
I see.